This is over two dominant seventh chords, going from an E7 chord down to a D7 chord. When I'm on the E7 chord, I'm going to be up here in this position, and I'm going to go through a broken arpeggio, and I'm going to do a little bit of alternate picking too. So I'm going to do down, down, and then my middle finger. So I'm going to do E, B, G sharp, and then I'm going to do the same split sets going up root, third, fifth, seventh, root. So. This is an E major chord, like an E with a G sharp, B minor, D, and E. And you notice the top is always being picked by my middle finger. Okay, and then I'm going to come down and D dominant. So instead of the minor pentatonic, I'm going to just raise the thirds. E7 to a D7.